huge day for the lab. You know, if you'd asked us about 2 months ago if we thought we'd get 2,000 people out to the lab to watch a giant magnet arrive, we never would have believed it. But we were so amazed by the response we had to this and how many people came out to see it.
It's amazing to see it culminate in this piece of equipment from Brookhaven arriving today. It's had to go by sea, by river, by land, through 30 miles of Chicago suburbs, down two interstates. It's amazing. The way to think about this magnet, it's really just a racetrack for the muons. We inject them into this electromagnet, and they stay confined, traveling like in a racetrack while we study their properties.
Felt like they had to come out and see it no matter what. We had families here, we had a taxi driver who came in his taxi with his uniform on and said I just had to, you know, take a couple hours off to come see this move because I didn't feel like I could miss it.